Hello, Barbara. I couldn't call you back until now. I'm sorry. Raymond's in the other room. He just passed out.
Has he hurt you?
No. We're all right.
Oh, thank goodness. Claudia, I don't understand. If he's drinking like that, why don't you do something?
You don't understand. I can't talk to him.
Look, this is not good. I mean, it's not good for both of you. If he's violent, it's dangerous. Can't you get someone to try to stop him?
I asked him to talk to his brother, but he won't. Barbara, he's ashamed he lost his job, and he just won't talk to anyone.
Look, you can't stay on in a situation like this. Not if he's drinking like that, not if he's violent. You've got to get out of there before
I can't. He's my husband. I can't just leave him. He's basically a good person. I know you don't believe that.
Claudia, you have a responsibility, and not just to yourself.
Barbara, I know you worried sick about him. I wouldn't let any harm come to him.
Look, obviously the situation's out of control. If you need money, I'd be glad to help. I can send you enough so you can get away and get a place by yourself for a while.
I don't want to leave him.
Why?
You don't understand. I love him.
How can you love him after what he's put you through?
Barbara, he tried. He took on all the responsibility. It was just too much for him, losing his job and the hospital bills. But it wasn't his fault. He really tried.
Well, then what are you going to do?
I don't know.
Claudia, he could hurt you. He could hurt you both. Don't you understand? You've got to get out of there and take him with you.
I can't.
Claudia, I'm begging you.
I can't. I've got to stay here. Raymond needs me. I've got to try and help him. I shouldn't have called you.
Look, wait, we've got to talk.
I shouldn't have called you. There's nothing you can do. I can't talk anymore.
Claudia!
Barbara?
Oh, how long have you been here?
Barbara, what is it?
I can't explain.
Well, who is that? Who's Claudia? Barbara, you've never mentioned her. Who is she? And why did she call you in the middle of the night? Barbara, you can trust me. Why don't you tell me?
Oh, God. Please forgive me. I didn't know.
Barbara, I want to help you.
Annie, please.
I want to help.
You can't.
As the world turns.